guys, welcome back. Today we are going to do some yoga poses. I'm gonna do five or three, I don't know. So first is downward dog. You get on all fours, you stretch out, you put your feet really close, and you bend up. So the next one is
need help?
Okay, come in. As you know, this is my sister.
The next pose is going to be candle. So you lie down.
Put your feet up and push.
That's how you do candle. And the next thing is really hard, so I'm going to do it. This is called the rolled over snail, I like to call it.
Okay. Sister, next one is going to be my turn.
I did 2-1, so move on to my brother.
This is the last one I'm going to show you. So let's get started.
This one right here.
So this is the cobra pose. I'm not sure if you can see it, but you lay down, and then you lift up your lift up your shrimp body like that. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!